What's going on, guys? It's your boy OG MeNToR bringing you guys a DPS competition between me and Lucifaa. Lucifaa hit me up saying he wanted to DPS comp me for some reason. I don't know why. I guess Earthbound Immortal people just like DP against me. I don't know what it is, bro. But anyway, he said anything goes in a DPS comp, so everything we have, we using it against each other. He has Blossom, I have Blossom, so the shit was a pretty good match. Without further ado, though, I mean, he wanted to talk shit, so, I mean, I can't say shit, but GG to you, bro. But yeah, enjoy the video, man, and I'm out, yo.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. OG, y'all new to the game. New.
Look for the group. I was sitting here in the beginning of this shit. He keeps telling me to look for roles. I'm like, bruh, this is your fucking DPS comp. This is your group. You asked me to DP comp. You gonna look for the roles. He's like, but the losers look for the roles. I already know I'm gonna win. Nah, motherfucker. Look for the fucking roles.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. OG, y'all new to the game. G.
So there you go, YouTube. That's the scoreboard right there. As you can see, man, this motherfucker Lucifaa clearly thought all because he was Munitions that he could beat me, bro. Like, for real, this motherfucker thought in his mind, bro, that, like, when he came into the DPS comp, he's like, I'm Munitions. I'm gonna win. Like, deadass, it don't even work like that, bro. For real. I don't know what it is with munition people in that thought process, but bruh, fucking GG, Lucifaa, thanks for the DPS comp. It wasn't really for money. If it was, I swear I would have took your shit, 10, 20, 30 mil, don't matter, but it's your boy, and I'm out, yo.